Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Asmira Ardianti Chandraningtyas. I'm the 7th graders of MTS and UPAKIS. Well guys, it's very nice to see you here. I hope all of you are good today. In this moment, I want to tell you an inspired story, the history of Kiai Haji Hasyim Asy'ari. Do you ever hear this figure? Yeah, Kiai Haji Hasyim Asy'ari is the founder of Nahdlatul Ulama organizations. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Kiai Haji Hasyim Asy'ari was born on February 14, 1890 in Jombang, East Java. He's a prominent figure in Indonesian history, best known as the founder of Nahdlatul Ulama, one of the largest and most influential Islamic organizations in Indonesia. From an early age, Hasyim Asy'ari showed a deep commitment to Islamic studies. He studied at various traditional Islamic boarding schools, known as pesantren, where he mastered Islamic law, theology, and Arabic. His dedication and knowledge quickly earned him respect as a leading scholar and educator. In 1926, driven by a desire to preserve and advance traditional Islamic teachings amidst a rapidly changing world, Hasyim Asy'ari founded NU. His aim was to provide a platform for Islamic education and community support, rooted in the Ahlul Sunnah wal Jamaah traditions. Under his leadership, NU established numerous schools, mosques, and social services, significantly contributing to the development of Indonesian Muslim community. Well, ladies and gentlemen, in our tradition as Nahdlatul Ulama, we used to sing salawat. So, let's sing the salawat with me. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin tibbil qulubi wa dawaiha wa afiyati abdani wa sifaiha wa nuril absari wa diyaiha wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa salim. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Kiai Haji Hasyim Asy'ari influence extends beyond religious education. During Indonesia's struggle for independence from Dutch colonial rule, he became a key supporter of the nationalist movement. His leadership in NU helped unite Muslims across the archipelago in the fight for independence. His efforts were crucial in fostering a sense of national unity and purpose. In addition to his role in politics and education, Hasyim Asy'ari was a strong advocate for social justice. He worked to address the needs of ordinary people and promote ethical values. His vision included not only religious guidance, but also practical support for improving the quality of life in his community. Okay, dear Kiai Haji Hasyim Asy'ari passed away on July 25, 1947. His legacy lives on through Nahdlatul Ulama and the many institutions he helped establish. His contributions to Islamic scholarship, social justice, and national independence have left a lasting impact on Indonesia, continuing to inspire and guide future generations. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's all from me. Thank you for your great attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.